Hey guys, welcome to yet another nice and easy urban sketching video. Today I will be drawing the London Bridge. It will be a really easy and nice sketch, so hope you enjoy the video. I'm doing my initial sketch with a 0.05 mm fine liner. While doing an urban sketching, the most important thing to keep in mind is the perspective. Now I am doing all the little and small detailings under the bridge. I'm also adding some human figures. There's also some trees. It's time for the watercolor. I'm starting with the sky. I will be using gray color as the main color of the bridge. and I will be using dark gray to specify the shadows. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please make sure to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.